Ryan Hickey took a wild ride around Sacramento yesterday in what we thought was a street-legal race car.
Yeah, and I mean, as you see here, I mean, quite a sight there as you're driving by this, and we thought everything was going to be going just fine, but apparently he had some flashing lights behind us. So Brian tells us about the run-in with police. Brian, what happened there?
Well, first off, the producer gets my ear and he goes, "Dude, are you being pulled over right now?" And I was so scrunched in the back of that car, I was like this. Like, I don't know, are we? And he could see the shot from the camera, and clearly we were being pulled over by Sacramento police. And to the credit of the officer, he was very, very nice to us. He said, you know, the law says you have to be visible from 300 feet behind, or at least I think your taillight needs to be. And the law might be different in Indiana. So next year when it says street legal, there might be an asterisk, except in California, where we need to be seen from 300 feet behind. But the officer said, you know, I'm not going to shut you down. Just stay off of 16th, stay off of 12th, which we were on 16th, which, as you know, at rush hours, a pretty busy time of the morning to be on that road, and he was just afraid that too many people were gawking at us and not the road.
Hey, Brian, we're looking at video
good
here.
Good point.
Yeah, we're looking at video here of you in the truck. Did the officer actually ask both of you to please get out, step out of the vehicle, but you're like, I can't, I'm stuck?
Thank goodness he didn't get out and ask me to get out, because it would have been a 10-minute ordeal, and I said, hey, I'd come out and shake your hand, but I'm stuck in here. So, but luckily, Ari, our driver, Ari Leyendyke, the son of legendary IndyCar driver Ari Leyendyke, did get out of the car, but don't tell the officer, he didn't even have his driver's license on. I'm like, dude, what are you doing?
Oh, wow.
His driver's license in the handler's car. So luckily the handler wasn't far away if we needed it. But yeah, it was
Wow.
Certainly an exciting chapter in my career as a journalist.
Well, that's nice that Ari was able to handle the interaction with the officer for you.
Yes, there you go.
All right. Thank you, Brian. Great story.